This next picture is our home in Gary, Indiana. It's the little house there on Jackson Street. And if you can see the sidewalk and the grass and in the front of the house. This house is about the size of a two-car garage, or not that big. You can't even park two cars in there. It had one bathroom, two bedrooms, a small kitchen, and a living room. I'll never forget when we used to wash our clothes. If the washing machine wasn't working, Tito and I would go and push a shopping cart to the laundromat with all the clothes and the box of Tide washing powder and the thing. And then when the washing machine was working, we would pull it out into the living room. So this home was very, very small, but we started with very humble beginnings. And my father used to teach us how to turn the lawn over and replant it. We used to paint the house and the inside and out and lay bricks. And in the back of this home was where those bricks were that my father used to have us to stack, moving from one corner to another. But that's where it all started, 2300 Jackson Street.